Today's topic is getting off the anxiety roller coaster. A little bit about our speaker, Mireya Radish. She's a 2 times TEDx and a keynote speaker. She's a former lawyer and she's lived on 3 continents, completed 4 law degrees, built 2 businesses and 3 careers, including as a lawyer and an interpreter fluent in 5 languages.
Many, many experts highlight that we have never had such stressful times. That in fact, on average, in one day, a modern day person experiences more stress than our ancestors in their lifetime. So it's not something that we evolved to experience and to deal with. And things like anxiety and depression have become coping mechanisms due to how stressful and unpredictable life is. So because it's so stressful, it is important to look at what is stressing you out? What are the main stressors in your life? And I would like to give you a few examples. I mean, there are so many of them, but I will just give you a few examples so you can have a thought about it and identify what are the stressors in your life and consider how you can decrease them or maybe even completely eliminate them. So for instance, one of the major stressors in the modern day life is lack of sunlight. We tend to stay inside, we don't go out too much, and it's not even before all the lockdowns. On average, in big cities, people spend more than 90% of time inside and don't go outside as much. So it is one of the major stressors because in one day, we're supposed to have between 10 minutes to 2 hours of sunlight on our skin. It depends on our age. It depends on where we are in the world. It depends on the season. So for example, in winter, we need more sunlight. If we're younger, we need less sunlight. So let's say a teenager can get away with just getting 10 minutes of sunlight on their skin. But if someone is 60 or 70, they have to spend up to 2 hours to get up to 2 hours of exposure to the sunlight.